Ladies and gentlemen, the next president of the United States of America, Barack
Obama, 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 Obama.